Hi, welcome to this series of learning videos to make Windows 8 apps. And so before we begin to do anything, we first have to download the tools needed to program our Windows 8 app. And a good news, they are all free. So to do that, just go to your favorite search engine and then type Windows 8 dev. Okay, or anything related like it, and click on this link, which will bring you to the Windows Dev Center, and you scroll down to download the tools and SDK. Okay, obviously, to program Windows 8 apps, you need Windows 8. So if you have not gotten it, please go and get it. So if you have, we can proceed to download tools and SDK over here, and you can click on the get details and additional languages. So what we have is we will download, scroll down, and we will download Visual Studio Express 2012. This is the free development tool to create Windows 8 apps. Of course, the more powerful version would be the Visual Studio 2012. And this is a professional version, but for now we do not need these. As you can see, there's the ultimate premium professional versions, but those require money, and for us this is sufficient. Now, Visual Studio 2012, what is essentially called an IDE, an integrated development environment, otherwise known as a software just to help you make Windows 8 apps. Okay, so we want to make Windows 8 apps, so we will get this one. Okay, if you're interested in making Windows Phone apps, you get this, or Windows Desktop apps, you get this. Okay, or even websites, you get this. But for us, we get this. So click on the plus sign, expand it, and then you can click on that, download now or install now. Okay, to install it, it's pretty simple, and then you'll be required to, after installation, to obtain a free product key, which is very simple as well. Okay, so go install it and download it. Okay, and when you have done so, what you can see, you can scroll to your the Metro Tiles page, where you can see this icon. Okay, and if you click it, and there you go, you have your Visual Studio Express 2012 for Windows 8. So before we can proceed with anything further, you need to download this. Okay,